Okay, so I've got the tailpiece loosened and lifted up. Number of fasteners to take off. So it's out of the way, and you have access to the brake fluid reservoir like that. Open the bleed valve and pump out the fluid into a container, which is just wasted, not to be reused. I bent those little metal dealies up so I could take out the old rubber brake line. So from here, there's this one bolt and one more down here. Once the fluid is emptied from this system. Next video.